He looks the all-round player.
Well played, you man. Well played, Jason Wright.
Oh, I love the shot. The top of the bounce. It's not a half volley, and as we see so often with Jason Roy, he's always coming at the bowler. Oh, he's not going to miss an opportunity like that, Jason Roy. It's wide. Frank have been trying to bowl really straight. It's an attempted slow ball. Oh. Lovely timing. That's a pure stroke from Jason Roy.
That's probably six. Actually quite get it, probably, as he really wanted to. But his bat doesn't really matter. He's laid that back past the bowler. Flat bat, two bounces, and a bit of a vapour trail. Shot. This is not a very comfortable arrival at the bowling crease for Pradeep, who was actually pretty good in some of the test matches, but thrashed for 10 of this over so far from the first three balls. ODI for Roy, and just a little dab down to third man, brings him 50 from just 39 balls, six fours. That's setting a nice platform for England. Really chase down this target. 236 they now need to win from 187 balls. Let's crunch that. That's gone flat. Six. Again, a dangerous area in that pavilion railing. The front row or two would be target. Oh, that's clever. Just shuffled across his stumps that time, and he's toying with Pradeep here. 100 up for England in the 13th over. Sri Lanka was 79 for one at this point.
Oh, four runs, well played. Really good. Roy showing a lot of flexibility in this innings. Not limited to only strokes of strength, but also strokes of subtlety. Goal. We've said it so many times, it's danger of becoming repetitive. There's something really impressive about this guy. He's got some game. He's cruised to 92, really.
Well played, you man. Well played, Jason Wright. Two runs there. A very accomplished third international one-day 100 for England. Got him home with 74 balls, wonderful shots, one or two risky chances, but in the end, it's been an exceptionally good innings.
Well, 11 fours, two sixes, his second of the series, on his home ground, he'll have lots of friends and family in the crowd. It really has been a great spectacle, shots all around the wicket, front foot, back foot, trick shots, powerful shots. He looks the all-round player.
Gone quite a lot of rolls back.
Well, that's nearly landed in the president's box.
Well, that could be out. Oh, is it safe? Is it safe? Yes. That's what I think Jason Roy and England have to guard again. They're nearly home, but they're not home and dry yet. And it's just silly shots. They don't need to do anything extraordinary. Sri Lanka have just about lost it. An occasional bowler on here and there, just trying to make something happen. Keep the composure.
£50 partnership between this pair. It's been very easy, and Sri Lankan's wheels are just starting to come off. Run between the wickets well. They've milked all the bowlers that Angelo Matthews has tried and tested. And the rate now is England required 89 from 76. Well, this is a chance. This is a big moment. Just can't quite get there. It's that slicing shot again from Jason Roy. Desperate to get it in the hands. And he just can't get there.
Might be two here. Johnny Bairstow's quick. We've seen it already. Easy. Easy. Wow. Don't get too many of them in your one-day international career, and this has been a superb innings.
Yeah, the sixth time only that an Englishman has made 150 in a one-day international.
Oh, he's giving it away. No, he hasn't. He's got away with it. It's his day, and he's going to run for four. We've seen all day how fast the outfield is. Oh, there's a tiny shot. It's cross, but it was coming, you felt, because, you know, there's a lot of running up and down for these twos and threes. Well, there's disappointment at the moment. Yes, you can see he hasn't seen England home, but when he has a moment to reflect in the dressing room, he should think, I've played a fantastic innings, I've played wonderfully well, and I've virtually got England home.
Yeah, and he was done by a very good slow ball, actually, but let's let him soak this up as the whole of the oval stands to Jason Roy. I reckon that's a moment he'll remember forever. 281 for four, England need just 27 from 25 balls.